pre-spaced them all pretty evenly. We'll go ahead and turn it on and let's see what sets up. Back at its full draw, 120 volts, amp and a half, a little over. Both of these meters are off the chart. Not that you can tell, I guess, huh? Red needle's buried off to the left there. Discharge, no discharge, no discharge, no discharge, no discharge, discharge. Cans sucked over almost up against it instead of raising it down. It appears to be leaning. So this one's only producing a single discharge between the two cans. The other cans are in static placement. And I don't know if you can pick up that tone as opposed to just that arcing sound. Let's see. You can hear it better from above. Try and move the mic over. Ear level. Anyway, interesting. Now it's only got two cans, so maybe if it's set up with three. And then what happens is if the potential lags or sags or is shut off momentarily and turned back on, it sets a new series of actions in motion. So, right, I turned it off. It's off right now. Let's turn it back on. Note that while it's doing this, right, it's only at about a half amp draw. When it sets up static, it goes up to the amp and a half. There it goes, right there. Got a dancing tall can. So it's now back in its static state. There's now that Monty Python multi-tone. We'll call it the Red Bull triple can chord or something. Right, but it's back in its amp and a half draw, 120 volts. Bottom meters are both pegged. Now let's see what we have. No discharge there. No discharge there. These guys are kind of far apart. No discharge there. And we're back to the triple 40. Because now we have discharge up there, and there's another discharge occurring right there. So these three cans are back playing their tune. Let's see if we can capture that tone better this time around. It's interesting anyway. It's interesting how the cans on the negative side seem to aggregate together while the cans on the positive side seem to retain the distance. It seems to consistently condense on this side, and this side seems to retain its gapping. Interesting.